Hello guys, it's me, Usman Kadir, and we have a royally roasted today with us.
This time, I'm sitting with my coach. Ke saath.
And we're going to introduce our desi food today.
So, hun saade kol saaz hai, to special hai gol gappe. Check karde hain, kidda de lagde inna nu. Pehlo main check karda, us to baad apne coach nu check karaunde hain. Theek hai ji? He's saying gol gappa.
Gol gappa?
Yeah.
Right.
Yes, very good and tasty. Yeah. First, me try again. You know. It's water, imli water.
What water?
Imli, yeah.
Imli water.
Yeah, too much spice. Yeah.
Okay.
Let's try. Tasty, you try it?
Okay, I will try it. It's harder for me to get this in my mouth.
Yeah, too much. Yeah. Spicy, yeah.
Okay, gol gappa.
Yeah. It's good?
That is good.
Too much taste,
bit
yeah.
Spicy.
Yeah, a little bit.
Nice.
Spicy, yeah.
Thank you.
More try?
No, because we're getting some more.
Damn it.
Tell me, pronunciation, namak pare or namak para?
Namak pare.
Namak pare.
Yeah.
Okay, this is
so
salty.
You can have a little bit taste, and if you like it, so just let us know.
That's good.
You like it?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to introduce some more dishes, and you can let us know how do you like it or not.
This is actually nice, very nice. Salty, crispy.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
ऐसी चीज़ें काफ़ी खा ली हैं हमने मिर्च मसाले वाली तो अभी थोड़े स्वीट की तरफ लेके चलते हैं कोच को पूछते हैं कि कैसी लगती है आपको तो हमारे ये गर्मा गर्म जलेबी आ गई अब जलेबी पंजाब में तो ये आधा आधा किलो लोग खा जाते हैं लेकिन कोच कम ही खाएगा इससे ट्राई करवाते हैं कुछ लिटिल बिट स्वीट बट सेइंग इन जलेबी
Jalebi?
Yeah.
Is the name?
Yeah, his name is Jalebi.
Jalebi, okay.
But in Pakistan, in village, too much eating. Yeah.
Lots of eating?
Yeah, eating for everybody,
okay.
Maybe 400, 500 is eating.
Calories?
Yes.
Yeah.
eating? Yeah,
is this, do you have this as pudding?
Huh?
After dinner, is it after?
After pudding? Eating, yeah.
After, like pudding?
Yeah. Yeah.
I'll have some.
Too much sweet.
Let's see.
You like?
That's good. Maybe a bit very sweet.
Yeah.
Not a little bit sweet. But good. Not good for belly.
Yeah, belly and too much fat.
You mustn't eat that.
Not eating, yeah.
There's a pudding in South Africa that is exactly the
too
same.
Too much famous in Punjab, jalebi. Yeah. Everybody like.
Okay.
Jalebi eating.
Like jalebi.
हाँ jalebi तरह सीधा नहीं होना चाहिए, jalebi की तरह ही होना चाहिए.
अच्छा जी ते हुन आ गई है बिरयानी. ते बिरयानी ते सारे खांदे ने बड़े शौक दे नाल और ये है कि मैं भी बहुत शौक से खाता हूँ. तो हम इससे रायली से पूछते हैं कि इसको कैसे लगती है रायली दिस इट्स कॉल्ड बिरयानी सो दिस इज़ द बेस्ट फूड इन पाकिस्तान आई रियली लाइक टू ईट एंड आई होप यू गोना लाइक इट आई एम गोइंग टू टेस्ट विद यू
ओके फैंटास्टिक
लेट्स हैव अ टेस्ट
व्हाट्स ऑल इनसाइड यू आई
थिंक इट्स चिकन एंड राइस
चिकन एंड राइस
या
इट्स वन ऑफ माय टू फेवरेट थिंग्स इन द वर्ल्ड हैप्पी डेज कैन वी जस्ट गो स्ट्रेट इन
या You think it's spicy? Just a little bit?
A little bit spicy. Where I'm from, we don't eat a lot of spiced food, but that's the limit. I think that's the limit right there. Nice.
ਹੁਣ ਪ੍ਰਾਵੋ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਤੋਂ ਬਿਹਤਰ ਜਦੋਂ ਮਲਤਾਨ ਜਾਓ ਤੇ ਜਿਹਦਾ ਵੀ ਫੋਨ ਆਉਂਦਾ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਤੋਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਇਹੀ ਕਹਿੰਦਾ ਯਾਰ ਸੋਨ ਹਲਵਾ ਮੇਰੇ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਆਈ ਤਾਂ ਹੁਣ ਸਾਡੇ ਸਾਹਮਣੇ ਵੀ ਆ ਗਿਆ ਸੋਨ ਹਲਵਾ
ਤੇ ਮਲਤਾਨ ਦਾ ਹਲਵਾ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਨੇ ਕਿ ਮਲਤਾਨ ਦੀ ਸ਼ਾਨ ਵੀ ਹੈਗੀ ਹੈ और ये बिल्कुल सही बात है कि मुल्तान का हलवा जो है वो एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी होता है हमेशा की तरह, मुझे खुद बहुत पसंद है।
ये भी ट्राई करवाने हैं इन्हों कोच न, पंजाबी बोलता कोच को समझ नहीं आता, लेकिन कोच को यह पता लगता है कि मैं कोच को कुछ कह रहा हूँ।
So you have to taste that and let us know.
It looks, the presentation is unbelievable. Yeah. I see what's all in here. We've got a bit of nuts. Yeah. What else is in here? Do you know?
I think almond in it.
Son halwa, special dish for Multan.
Everybody, Sonova. Yeah, Sonova.
Coming in Multan. Anybody call him, please.
I must tell you.
One kg. Yeah.
1 kg.
Yes, everybody is saying.
Well, I've got to tell you, I think I know what this tastes like because I was given a gift by our owner.
Yes.
Of a tin.
Yes. Special gift stuff. For Multan.
But I'll take your word for it, and I'm going to try it.
I can try it.
What do we call this?
It's called Son Halwa. It's for
Son.
Son Halwa.
Son Halwa.
Son Halwa. Yeah.
Halwa. That's nice. It's like sticky.
Yeah, it is.
Good texture. Mm. It's not bad at all. It's very nice.
That's lovely.
It's good.
That's lovely.
Some cookies and special.
That's really good. Can't have too much because it's so sweet. Very famous.
Yes.
Very nice too.
So Riley, I think you really like it, the Son Halwa.
It was very delicious. That's probably my favorite dish of the night.
That's great.
I think this this will be my favorite pudding.
Yes, good.
I've got to say, if I was the nutritionist or strength and conditioning trainer, not allowed. Maybe after taking 4 for 20 in our first match, I'll give him some sonova.
Yes, good.
A little corner.
Ramo cricket to bahut khada hai Son Halwa, jalebiyan vi sara kuch, lekin jo cricket te samne pe lekin kha nahi sakde. बर्दाश्त कर रहे हैं लेकिन टू माई टेस्ट यार।